Welcome to episode 845, Gong Hongjia, Surveillance King. This is an outline of episode 845. Two reasons we study Gong Hongjia. First, he's the surveillance king of the world. Second, he's under investigation by China, and his products are banned in the United States beginning August 2019.
脚踏实地，一滴汗水，一份努力的付出，才有可能成功的事业和事情，是吧？因为龚老板才是搞魔法的呢，是吧？说魔法的，这个确实是，这个我这些年，当很多朋友在问我一些创业和天使投资如何取得成功的时候，就是我们在不断的讨论的时候，也是我们会陷入到一种。 对我来说就会陷入到一种困境。我发现在我的半辈子里面，大半辈子了哈，活不到，肯定活不到邵逸夫那个年龄了哈。So
what is surveillance? It can be a good thing. It's a bad thing if it infringes on privacy and liberty.
The system also tracks faces. An immense network of security cameras, some equipped with facial recognition, is constantly monitoring the streets. Facial recognition systems are also used to match people with their ID cards, everywhere from shopping malls to gas stations. Authorities use artificial intelligence that can alert them if someone in a video is walking too fast or parked in the wrong spot. Separatist movement made up of Uyghurs, a local ethnic group. Authorities say the separatists are Islamic terrorists. We came to see what life looks like in a place where your every move can be monitored.
Well, he's a secret Asian man. We don't know where he was born, only somewhere in China. In 1986, at the age of 21, he graduated from HuaZhong University of Science and Technology in Wuhan, China. In 1994, he co-founded TecSun Short Wave Radio and made his first big fortune. He was 29. In 2001, he invested about $800,000 into a video surveillance company called HikVision.
Founded in 2001 with its headquarters in China, HikVision Digital Technology has now developed into one of the world's leading suppliers of the best surveillance products and solutions. These products are widely used in finance, transportation, education, electricity, and healthcare industries. HikVision's products were also used to secure the 2008 Beijing Olympics and 2010 Shanghai World Expo.
His investment earned him 21,900 times return in a decade. In China, he's known as the magic investor. This is the stock price of HikVision from 2010 to 2020, the stock price has gone up about tenfold. In 2020, the 55-year-old Gong Hongjia is a very rich billionaire in a most uncomfortable situation. He's a citizen of Hong Kong, he's investigated by China, and his products are banned in the United States. Second only to Huawei for security surveillance in Xinjiang, China. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Gong Hongjia 8 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace, privacy, and prosperity.